happening. Well, we begin with developing news this morning. Later today, President Trump is expected to announce whether he intends to keep the United States in the Iran nuclear deal. KBOI2's Sophia Dumani is live in the studio with details on what's expected as a result of today's decision. Sophia.
As Denny mentioned, President Trump will be making a big decision today, but what exactly he will decide remains unclear. President Trump may reimpose U.S. sanctions after a six-month grace period. He could also take a softer approach in order to open up diplomatic wiggle room. What we do know is that in recent weeks, President Trump described the Iran nuclear deal as terrible and insane. He's railed against the international agreement since his campaign.
This deal is the all-time worst.
Despite pressure from European allies in recent weeks, foreign leaders were unable to persuade the White House to broker a side deal to satisfy the president's concerns. The 2015 agreement lifted economic sanctions on Iran in return for certain restrictions on its nuclear program. On state TV Monday, Iran's president said if America leaves the deal, they'd be okay as long as the other countries preserved the terms. He added, quote, "Americans will be the main losers." Today, Iran's president also acknowledged that they could face some problems for 2 or 3 months. A CBS News poll finds that 57% of Americans admit they don't know enough about the deal to say what the U.S. should do. The president's announcement is currently scheduled for 2 p.m. at the White House. Reporting live in the studio, Sophia Dumani, KBOI 2 News.